between. But after all these years and lots of memories, I'm still chasing dreams. But I ain't looking over my shoulder.
Yeah.
dresses that girls wear on this time. We'll be right back.
Yeah. stop here. How are we going so far, okay? Just getting warmed up. It's about a year ago, we finished the recording of, what was our latest album? Lost Highway, done right here in Nashville. And we went the world over in the last 9 or 10 months just telling everybody about how great your city is and how much fun we have whenever we get to come here, work here, play here. And we got a lot of old friends here, you know, both guys in the music business, and I even got me some family here. And my dear family, I go around this world and I just give a shout out every night to our country cousins. Business and my dear friends, ladies and gentlemen, big and rich. Within 15 minutes, we knocked this thing out. We had so much damn fun doing it. We recorded it on the new record. It's the theme song of the Arena Football League, and Lord knows, we got it. Go ahead.
You got it.
Can't have any more fun than not with your clothes on, I'll tell you what. What do you say? How am I gonna top that one? Yeah.
Yeah! strangers and
now.
Ah!
Thank you very much. Thank you. Lordy, lordy, lordy. Moss Highway. Let me tell you a little something. We came down here a year ago, back in the fall, so maybe a year and a half ago now. But came down here like I always have for the last 20 years and just soaked up the all beauty of Music City, Nashville, Tennessee. Some of the great people you'll ever want to meet are from your hometown. And I know my office said, he says you can't go home no matter where you are, no matter where you're from. And if some of you don't get the opportunity to travel the world like I have, just know that you're pretty darn lucky to live here in Nashville. It's a pretty great city, right? And, the truth of the matter is when I came back into town, I walked into the same hotel in the same hotel room, and I thought, we wrote this one here, we wrote this one here, we wrote this one here. And as we pulled up to the venue today, it was right across the street at the sports bar on a Sunday afternoon. We were watching the Titans play a little bit of football. Having a cold meal, a little bit of lunch, a nice quiet Sunday. And me and Richie and my dear friend Billy Falcon, we sat there down there, and we just started shooting this shit, you know. Before you knew it, he said, God, I love this town. And then the next words out of my mouth were, check, please. And we ran home and we wrote the song. So no matter where we go around the globe and we sing for them, it's really about you. And so I want to thank you very much for this. I always knew that I like this place.
Yeah, the world keeps spinning round and round.
Thank you very much. I want to thank you all very much for coming to see us tonight, too. I really do say that because I mean it. And if there's anybody possibly still, even sitting on the armrest of your chair, would you please do me the great favor of standing up out of your seats while we perform our national anthem?
Yeah!